It's a freezing November night, but it is nevertheless my absolute pleasure to be standing tonight outside Douglas and Midcraigie Parish Church in the east end of Dundee. And the reason for that is tonight is the night that we finally give away the Courier Minibus. We've been running the competition over the last couple of months, we've had a fantastic response, and hopefully inside this parish church behind me right now is members of the Rock Solid Youth Project. They're a group of 10 to 18 year olds, and like most community groups, they like nothing more than getting out and about in the community, but their opportunities to do that have been very limited. Certainly they have been in the past, but now it's fair to say we're about to go and meet a youth group that is quite literally going places thanks to the Courier. So we'll go in and hopefully give them a bit of a surprise. Hopefully they're going to be happy to see us. Hang on just 1 minute. Nothing to see here.
Do you want me to bring them here?
No. That's alright.
Because we're in the hall.
It's alright, we're going to the hall, thank you.
Oh, yes, please outside.
It is absolutely good.
Go, 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 go
What do you think about winning a minibus?
I love it!
Now I can go to ride!
No more minibuses!
Oh my god, this is huge! It smells so nice and new. Oh my god, Ian, this is amazing. There's cup holders! If they leave rubbish in our new minibus, honestly, there'll be trouble.
Oh, this is brilliant. I just can't get over how big it is.
Oh my god, it's massive!
I wasn't expecting a big huge one.
I said, dude, it's comfy!
Competition. This is amazing.
This is unbelievable.
This is brilliant.
Oh my god. I love it.
Oh, it's great.
I truly love it.
Love it.
This is so
sunroof. Don't even got a sunroof.
Sunroof, cup holder. You're living the dream.
This is amazing.
So you've just had a big surprise. The Courier's just arrived and announced that you have a £40,000 minibus. What's that going to mean for your club?
Oh my god.
I mean, it'll be, first of all, it'll give us a chance to get out and about and visit other clubs. Mm. Do some more outreach work, I think, for us personally.
We'll be able to take the groups on much, like, loads more trips. We'll be able to go out more with our social enterprise club as well.
And then just, we'll be able to actually, you know, save more cash now, rather than having to hire a bus.
Which can cost us up to, like, £400 a time.
£400, and now we'll be able to go back to the guys, go to Rise again, Airspace, Glenshee, further north. Mm-hmm. I'll be able to do some of my John Muir Award stuff now.
Yeah, definitely.
Brilliantly. So it'll be just fantastic.
So whose idea was it to enter the Courier's competition?
It was actually our boss, Neil Campbell's. It was his idea and we were a bit dubious.
Yeah.
We didn't think that we would really get it because we're quite a small organisation and also none of us can drive a minibus
yet. Yeah, we don't actually have our
license yet, so that's something that we're going to need to get sorted.
So that'll be fun.
Yeah, definitely.
And what did you think of the kids' reaction tonight?
I think they were scared. We all thought we were getting pizza.
I thought it was Sandra that was coming up first, to be honest.
And they were a bit like, what's going on? We're all in trouble.
Yeah.
And I think they're all just in shock.
Yeah.
They're excited. I think we're going to get inundated with
requests
to go on trips and here, there and everywhere.
What was crucial to this competition was the communities around the clubs helping to collect the tokens to give you a better chance of winning. So what would you like to say to the people who helped?
Just thank you.
Huge thank
thanks
you,
for the support that not even just for this competition, that the local community and the church community have given us since we've been here for like the last three plus years. I think it really shows the community spirit that's in Douglas and Dundee as a whole. And I think it's really great that they've all came on board to help us help change young people's lives.
One more question, where's your first trip going to be?
Glenshee.
We're
going snowboarding. We'll come back with broken legs.